All right, well, we have my husband, Bill, and myself. We've both been teachers for 37 years in the Tunkhannock District. We both grew up in northeastern PA, and we have two children. Jesse is 26 and Daniel's 20. My husband and I always agreed that the viewing they did of public channels did enhance their education. They did well in school, in elementary school and high school, and now they're doing well in college. Jesse's currently pursuing a degree at UCLA in plasma physics, and Dan is at Poughkeepsie, New York, Vassar College, pursuing a degree in economics. We just think it gave them a really good foundation, and we felt that it did enhance their learning and give them a head start